Oh my gosh, the Anubis can't play the game.
Scylla's dead.
You have a taunt? I have the Wombo Slambo! No, kill him! Group no, up! No, don't no, run, Cryptic! Play it, just die for the kills!
Cryptic is in the next universe. I got him.
Oh my gosh, I'm just pressing left click. I'm just left clicking! Eat this! What are you doing?
I'm trying!
You weren't trying! You were on the wrong side for a second there, Buckaroo! YouTube would have to give me a contract for me to be able to swap here permanently. Like, Twitch is just too much money, dude. What up, Matthew? Do I play ranked? I do until I get bored of it, and then I take a break for a couple months, and then I play again until I get bored of it. I mean, all my accounts, I have 4 accounts in Masters, so yes, I play ranked. And I hit Grandmasters on my main account twice. So, yeah, I do. It's just not all the time because it's boring and the matches aren't balanced and no value. This is my first YouTube stream, yep. I'm not playing Gundam Evolution. Just play Overwatch, bro. Your left tower is under attack. Is there any news regarding console release? No. Enemies in middle lane.
There you are.
Yep, I know.
At the tower line.
They don't know now. They think I'm gone. Look. Go. No. Always go on the support. Unfortunate. Always go on the support, dude.
Thought I would get both. My bad.
What? You'll never get both, you trolling.
I was gonna get the double.
Gundam is not better than Overwatch.
That is a paid message right there.
My mod's lacking on YouTube. I only have like 3. My favorite Call of Duty, Modern Warfare 2. Not the new one. The OG Modern Warfare 2. That was the first game I ever made content on. Oh, this guy just dashed. He just dashed. We kill this guy. Oh, shit. Oh, look. Wait, Cryptic, where'd you go? Oh, Cryptic, you just trolled me so hard, bro. Yeah, I'm dead. Yep, we're dead. Oh, Cryptic, this is your moment. Nope, Cryptic just trolled me so hard by W King. Unfortunate. Cryptic, if possible, never keep chasing the guy you can't kill and just swap to the dude that's sitting 2 feet away from you. YouTube theater mode is just like Twitch, isn't it? For me, it is. What's up, it's awkward turtle?
It still shows a chat, even if you say
no.
Like
you can
that.
You can remove it.
I just tried to do it and like hide the chat, and it just goes away.
Also,
what do you mean it just goes away?
Can... the chat goes away, but the space where it is still there. If that makes any sense.
Is that on your phone or on your computer?
No, on my computer.
Yeah, there's like, it's still like.
Doesn't do that to me. I watch Doc stream all the time, and I just close chat. What the fuck? It might be because I watch it on a vertical monitor.
Possibly.
Here, boys.
Be careful, middle.
You can do watch party for the Game Awards on Thursday? Yeah. But Thursday is Paragon, so I don't know about that one.
Goosebumps.
Nice, awkward. Good shit. Do you guys fucking eat him? You guys make. Oh, he's doing my shit back here. He's probably on blue too. Yep, all this is gone. He's on the blue. He's on my blue right now.
He's trolling.
He ulted. Should be okay.
I got a dash. Cryptic, please.
Yeah, I mean, I just don't get to play the game because he's Anubis.
I'll gank your lame and I have Ankh. Lancelot's over here. Oh, that's a jungler.
The internet puts chat below the stream, so you have to scroll down to read chat.
If you don't have the extension.
Oh, if you have the extension, is that what fucks it up?
Maybe.
If you have the extension and you put it in theater mode, it shows it on the right side.
Oh, so you have to turn the extension off if you guys want to watch it in theater mode.
Yeah, if you just want to have no chat and just want to straight watch the game, go to the extension and undo the bar that's the says theater mode bullshit.
Do I speak Spanish? I do not. I took Spanish for 4 years, but I don't remember most of it. My wife speaks better Spanish than me, but she also took French for 5 years, so she mostly speaks three languages.
I'm dead.
I know some words, and I know what people are trying to say a lot of the time in Spanish, but yeah, I could never have a conversation. Yo, Shmeet.
Yes, man.
Having fun?
No, it's very boring.
Alright, I'm gonna go kill the Anubis in a second. Do I have all the gods diamond? No, just a lot.
He just ulted me. Should be able to kill him.
I've all in Ankh.
Juan, what are you asking? The mad lies. Glad you like it. Glad it looks good. You guys good in mid?
They ulted mid.
Alright.
Can you both tell me if you need help?
You just taunt. Literally just press taunt. He's dead. Okay, where did our mid go? I'm dead. Where did our mid go?
He's never here.
I encrypted back.
Okay.
Boy, he's here now.
The Anubis is missing. I think he might be walking to you.
I'm actually pissed. I'm actually more pissed that the jungler came back from, like, he didn't even go farm. He just did a circle loop and came right back to mid.
Need to get rid of these wards.
Who's winning worlds this year? With the Titans losing their jungler, I have no idea. I don't know, man. I hope somebody just pops off.
Coming. I have Ankh.
They're also ulting AO. We don't win this AO.
I'm almost here. No ult though. Nice, I'm here. Is he gonna ult?
Yeah,
he will be.
To ult me.
He's not doing shit. He's just dead. Back. Nice.
Okay.
Oh,
I'm dead.
Not yet.
I don't taunt. Time one.
Yeah, nothing. I have ult in 10 seconds. Cryptic's rotating. I'm gonna go. Nice. Huge. Huge.
Taunt in 5.
He's gonna get out of it. Cryptic should have face checked them. Nice taunt.
Nice. Lay a go.
Alright, you win lane now, Shmeet. Congrats. Don't fuck it up.
I don't think.
Don't fuck it up, Shmeet. Shmeet, don't fuck it up, dude.
Don't worry. I got it. I got it under control.
Well, I need to hear.
Maybe.
That means they're in comms. Cringe.
How much did I pay for the off-white ones?
Could you see ulting him?
I think 1500. But I bought them from like a local resale shop. Cool story. I bought them the day after LeVar Jackson from the Baltimore Ravens bought his from the same shop. Same size, same shoot.
Lamar, you mean?
Lamar, yeah. I don't know why I said LeVar. I know why I said LeVar. I read something the other day that said LeVar Jackson. Yeah, and I did watch LeVar Ball fucking TikTok with him shitting on Steph Curry. Alright, boys. Time to clap. He's winning the World Cup, bro. I know nothing about soccer. What's up, professional Google reviewer? You're all names, dude. Fucking names are just out there. Somebody's gonna boring, not gonna lie. It's you know, we haven't had changes this year that were good, so wait till season 10. If you're bored of Smite right now, hold in there for another month and a half, you'll be a happy camper. Oh, we're clapping cheeks. Fucking dude, is he full horse up on a Tuesday? Oh shit.
Be careful. They're
going. How do, yeah, I'm what? Fucked.
They have a word. They have a word.
You he missed. Here. I'm also here.
I can't do anything. I'm trying. Fine. I have.
You missed.
You have taunt? You have taunt? Just nice. Fuck, dude, your taunt was like half a second. That's so unfortunate.
Yeah, I'm leveling it too.
No, it's because he had been CC'd 20 times. Nice job. Oh, we win this. We win this. You have a taunt?
I'm not taunt. I'm nothing.
Damn this.
Oh, no mana.
Alright, do the red.
Yeah, Nimbus is gonna rotate.
I can't believe that dude just.
I already killed him, you troll.
Yeah, he killed him, you bot.
Nice awareness, Ayo.
Nice game sense, Ayo.
God damn.
My
God,
bad,
fucking Pleberino status, dude.
I said he was here 9 years ago.
Ayo was just trying to focus on his Athena taunts, right?
You know, I just can't hear Shmeepo.
You used to play Smite, but I just like watching his background noise. If you ask in my Twitch streams, most people aren't playing Smite right now. They just like watching it. Or watching my stream, which is cool. Have I heard about the Smash Bros drama? I did. The big tournament getting canceled because Nintendo told them to shut it down. All the blame getting put on Panda Global because they have actual sponsor tournaments and they're saying
they're
out of them.
They're on fire.
I'm coming.
They let go of the Panda Global CEO. They fired him.
They did? Wait, so did he actually do it?
That's what they're saying.
Is there proof that he did it? Like, how the fuck does that happen? Like, oh, kill this guy.
If you're firing the CEO, like...
I mean, you're definitely not firing him over allegations, right? Like,
yeah.
That's crazy. Yes. Honestly, that's fucking crazy. I didn't know you got fired.
I waste my life.
Hasten? No. No Hasten. It's not necessary. You're already fast as shit on Poseidon. You don't want to go too many auto attack items. Too many on Poseidon will make you do no damage. Because you still need your abilities to hit hard. You legit watch all my YouTube videos, especially late at night. Other content creators don't post as frequently and you end up being reliably something to watch. Nice. I'm glad I'm just reliable. Not good content or anything. Fuck. Making teriyaki chicken and vegetables. We had some, not teriyaki chicken, but like season not too far off from teriyaki chicken for dinner tonight was good. And some couscous. Okay, yeah, I'll share. Mm-hmm.
Don't worry about it. I knew you would have struggled to clear those.
Okay, this isn't fucking level one Paragon, right? Relax. It's all good. I appreciate it.
This is missing.
I found a lot more confidence, I guess, in my content these days because I get more viewership when I play other games than Smite now than when I play Smite. That means people just like watching me, they just don't want to watch Smite, which kind of a big confidence booster. The ego boost.
That's exactly what you need.
Mm-hmm. Exactly what I live for. Boost my ego. Be careful,
middle. I'm coming over. Be careful, right. I'm just coming out of base.
He's done. I just can't do anything.
As long as they don't do gold. We're coming. Just keep running to us. We're coming. This could be a good. You have a taunt? If you have a taunt, try and do it.
Nope. Five, okay.
Five. Might go gold, but I doubt it.
Nope, they're going gold.
Oh, we're clapping. Taunt, taunt, taunt. Okay, that taunt's got to go out like 8 minutes earlier, brother.
I was spamming it, I'm to be honest.
I'm dead. You weren't spamming it. You tried to hit a three, man. I watched you.
Spamming it.
Who were you spamming it on?
I swear to God.
What do you mean you were spamming it? You didn't cast it.
That's what I'm saying. It was on cooldown. Don't worry, people's popping. Oh, that's a Goob assault.
I would just run, stream so they can't do gold.
Yeah. I need to space.
Yo, Maniac, that's me.
Oh, I can probably kill this.
Can't contain it. This might be a bait.
Be careful, Athena's coming.
You're about to get master baited.
I can come back with all.
Bro, that is a slow schmeppo.
I am so slow.
So the forehead gets bigger every time? Cool, yeah, dude. I'm not gonna be over there, so.
Relax. Athens.
It sucks there because if AO hadn't even gone in, I would have hit a 3-man ult. But because he went in before me, they just scattered and he didn't even have his taunt up. So that was. Like, I can't believe you blinked in without having your. Or dashed in without having your taunt up. That was potato.
That's true.
You could have just waited. Oh my wave, Batman.
I was gonna
dude, my team left me!
Oh, you ain't TPing anywhere, buddy.
I know.
Your team left you. Everyone back like 5 minutes ago.
No, my team left me.
Yo, we were there for 9 years, bro.
Shreve is literally in the tier 2 tower over there. Trolling.
That was
it might be on gold. Never mind.
It was not kills. Kills. Trolling.
Get some fucking wards, man.
Wards?
Nah, I'm not warding. How much do we trash talk Razy? Razy's been busy with real life, dude. I haven't got to trash talk him much for a little bit. Is it worth spending money on a PC? Yes, especially if you get a Zydax PC.
So is that in mid?
No. Never mind. The dude's on a ward.
Well, it is. Alright,
I pump now. I got glad shield.
Yeah, I'm like ready to slam a gem on somebody. Oh, we're going right. We're going right. We're going right.
No, place this here.
Is he back? Oh, you made him back, yo. Come on, mid. You might need to help mid.
Yeah, yeah, I'm here.
Alternate.
Yeah, they're cutting him off.
The Persephone's kind of out of position.
Yeah, I want to bait the Persephone, but my dude's walking him into me.
That's her ult and taunt.
And her dash, I'm assuming, because she...
I think she's just a potato.
Oh, my ult didn't go... Oh, my ult went off. He ate my ult like a champ! He negated half of my ult. What? How did he absorb? He doesn't even have magic defense. How? Coming, Amagias.
Go ahead.
Come to us. Come to me. Group.
I'm coming.
You did not just block fucking ult me, you bitch. I see. Oh, even he's dead. Kill him. Kill him. Oh,
will,
kill him. Kill him. Kill him.
Oh, man.
Oh, oh, get him. AO stole my kill.
Get fucked.
Sniped?
Fuck out of here, Shmeet, man.
Can we do gold? They don't have shit up. Our Kronos is just jerking it over here.
Athena is pushing, by the way.
Taunt? When's taunt? Okay.
So what's taunt? You said taunt.
I said when's taunt? Well, that works. The last hit my fucking damage?
All me. Press
I didn't even
T,
see
man.
You in there.
Press T.
Yeah, you bugged
this
the system.
Me. This is me.
Basically that fucking speed hacking Loki.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Why did the Anubis just mitigate that much damage with no defense? He legit mitigated 400 of my 1,000 damage. 450 of my 1,000 damage. I don't...
Was he next to the Athena?
Oh, he probably was. But this guy... I guess. He doesn't have any aura magic defense, though. It's like he's 10, right? Like...
I don't fucking know.
Yeah,
man.
I don't know, bro.
Sucks.
That makes no fucking sense, dude. Predecessor looked so bad to play. No, it felt fucking great to play, dude. I have a theory, and I know a lot of people don't like it, but if you're like a lower level like MOBA smite player, you probably won't like Paragon at first because it's too fast paced. You need to just let yourself ease into it. Whereas if you're a really high level smite player, the speed of Paragon isn't as like big of a I don't know, like it doesn't impact you as much. Yeah, his passive must have stolen all the prods, dude. It's fucking crazy. I did uninstall Predecessor after the first day and ask for a refund. Enemies
in the right jungle. I might have ulted.
I got my
beast. He's helping mid. Fuck, I'm doing this.
Go away.
Fine.
You want to kill this guy on left?
Yeah, he's just running at me for some
reason.
Yeah,
I need a few seconds.
Oh, man, he just misses everything. All me. Again, come on.
I hate people that like that guy. I hate him.
Like, what is it? Like, what does he do? Like, what is he
doing? I don't know. That's like, that's so many people that play this game now. They just walk at you with no plan and then die. Just let him come in and taunt him.
Mm-hmm. I got stuck by hit. Unlucky.
Oh, she's trolling. Sniped?
Tina's running.
Yeah. Kronos can cut her all off for free. I don't know what I was doing.
I have taunt and one.
I was in the back.
I'm going right.
Shoot me on the best platform finally. Just testing it out. Testing it out. I can't see how my viewership is. Like I have to keep fucking changing shit to see how viewership's doing. 710's not bad. Not quite Twitch numbers, but not bad.
No, cryptic! I'm getting trolled by this man.
How did you die, you troll? Hey, what's going on, man?
Well, Cryptic decided, oh, let me just raw throw two for no reason. And Athena lived.
But you're dead. We didn't ask if Athena lives.
Because I was being a good support, getting my mid a free kill, because he needs a little bit of help.
Trash. Paragon, from an outsider's perspective, was very busy visually and hard to tell what was going on at the time. Or is it just that you don't know the god, the heroes, and the abilities, and that's why? Because, like, it's a new game. You're not gonna know what's going on. Right? The only games that can be brand new to you and you can know exactly what's going on are shooters. And are simple shooters where it's like, point, click, shoot, dead. Like CSGO and shit. Dude, I'm clapping, tapping, slapping, and you need to eat that needle.
I'm trying, got it.
Thank you, sir.
I got my starter. I'll be right back.
Yeah, you do. You, bro.
Which one do I get? Breastplate? Surely the breastplate one.
Yeah, fuck it. Oh, Kurt's, he's in there? You by yourself? I'm stuck?
I'm fine.
I can't move forward?
I'm fine, dude. These guys are free low. Not a back. Got a fire.
I'm pretty massive right now, so.
Oh, that dude just scared the shit out of me. Woohoo! Just do fire. Attack fire giant. Parathong?
Oh.
It's fine. Got Athena ult.
Wait, that's so dumb. My chat just stopped working on one of my screens. Sorry, guys. Isn't it against Twitch contract to stream on something else? No, it's not.
Can not go.
Why am I tanking?
Mine's all.
Get his ass. Going in.
Clap, clap, clap. Oh shit, yo, he's bad.
I got the stun.
Is Zegas kill him? What up, Trevor?
To get a one, let's go.
Neath does not need a nerf. Neath is not that good. Neath's ult once he gets a late game can be just canceled by an Aegis, right? Or someone else eating it. You just gotta be aware enough to play for that. That guy's dead as fuck.
I'm backing out.
She just blinks on him and he can't play the game. Let's just leave. Forest, we're in the same boat, dude. Me and all my friends are in the same boat.
Cryptic, get the fuck out. Back it up. Boys, retreat?
Yeah, well, I think it was like 4 months ago they made it so you can stream on YouTube as long as you're not live on Twitch. And then you can stream on TikTok or Instagram at the same time as being live on Twitch. Basically, they removed exclusivity, but kept some rules. Later, Matthew. Have a good night, man. Are you guys inting on purpose right now?
Yep.
Sure, I'm playing like it.
Hi, Athena. I don't have taunt. Careful.
Fine. Are you fine now?
What's up, Deadpool?
I bait this. Oh, Austin. I bait we're doing gold. They're scared.
I played Risk of Rain? No. I watched Rogue play a little bit of it. The director talks about it all the time. Does Shmeb have a YouTube channel? Yeah. It's Mr. Beast.
Dude, it's actually Mr. Best.
It's a secret, man. But it's, you know, it's first YouTube stream. We gotta tell them the truth.
All right, you're right. Not too many people.
Mm-hmm. Just a handful.
They might do pyro.
Who cares? It's fire. It's fire. Just go right.
This build is kind of disgusting.
Yeah, you're a fucking solo laner who's unkillable even with damage items, dude. What do you fucking expect?
Kurt, I have 272 power with 242.
Hold on. Pop your two.
My two?
Yeah, pop your two. Oh, no, you're Lancelot. Wait, doesn't Lancelot have a protection ability?
No.
I thought something made you take less damage.
I got neat beads.
It's my passive.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's bullshit.
It just gives me, like, mitigation.
No.
Oh, he's getting the clapper.
Anubis ulted.
KS. Shit on bitch. Yo, I'm zoom. What the fuck?
I shall.
I'm coming.
Oh, he got fucking styled on, baby.
Anubis,
oh, shit.
Anubis right here.
I need him to die. Yes. Yeah, my healing's keeping me alive, boys. That's like 6 ults and I'm full health. Kronos, I need to heal, bitch. Kronos, let me heal, you mother bitch.
Got him.
The audacity and the non-awareness. Go.
Guys, this hurts.
It doesn't? You're full health. Body blocker, stop hitting.
Two more. Hold on, right? Fuck the shit. Actually, I'm backing and ulting in. If you give me 2 seconds.
I walked into that, it hurt.
Gotta use me,
ball. Oh, I'm fucking this guy up! This dude, he taunted me! Free autos!
Lancelot should die? Oops.
Alright. Oh, is this guy about to get that slap? That slap clap?
We're trolling.
Don't you dare ult me! He wants to ult me!
He ulted me. I'm dead! Good man. Never mind, I knew this.
Kill Ao to run! No!
I'm a runner. I'm a track star.
I'm backing. Good luck.
I'm dead. I'm running.
Later, guys. What happened to Twitch? Nothing. Title of the next YouTube video. I have 200k subs on stream. I wish. It's not even accurately like pulling the right number and everything right now. Sammy, are you down here? What are you doing? What the fuck? Is that Merc just stomping around? So fucking loud right now, though. It's usually not that loud. Would I consider uploading content from a single player game? I have. So I have 3 YouTube channels, if you didn't know. There's this one. There's Weekend VODs, which is just we take Twitch gameplay and put it on there, which is only Smite. And then there's Weekend Games. Weekend Games is any game that isn't Smite that I play, we put up. So there's like Elden Ring on there. There's Last of Us on there.
Jungle solo. Hey, got you. Alting you.
Oh, I don't have no. Hey, please kill him.
No,
out.
My reach you. Unlucky.
I've got CC for 25 minutes straight, dude.
His ass. Oh, we're dead.
Weekend VODs is pretty pogs. It's doing really well, yeah. That channel and the games channel are doing solid. I got no complaints. Okay, he gave up. See, you guys want Shmeep to go pro, and that's what he's competing against.
Aww.
Miz just going AFK. I liked White Elden Ring. That shit was fun as fuck. No, I don't have a PlayStation, and I don't want to play any games on a PlayStation, so I haven't played God of War.
Huh? Just happened. Doing gold. Wait, kill this motherfucker? I got him?
No, I was gonna get his dash.
You guys should just end the game instead of doing gold? Literally end the game?
Doing gold.
Okay. I'm actually reporting all of you.
No, they have an ETH up. What do you mean, man? Unwinnable.
They have an ETH up, you said. Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
This guy has...
Are you big branding, dude? Dang, Green. Sweaty.
Don't worry, I got him.
I would have killed him.
Bro, what is Rogue sending me? He sends me the weirdest screenshots. Like, literally the weirdest screenshots.
Bro, that's somebody from your chat.
Yo.
Okay, but this is a weird screenshot.
Yo.
I got him.
How that happened?
I would have killed him before, but he aegis'd.
If Shmeem is SPL level, then can you explain his 0 and 15 mid performances, please?
Whoa, I've never won 0 and 15.
Okay, what happened the other day on Vulcan?
I got support diff.
Exactly.
He left the Discord.
I think Rogue kicked him, didn't he?
Oh. No, I didn't kick him. Who fucking left?
Is it Rogue's soundboard?
No, it was not my soundboard.
No, Rogue has the notification.
Yeah. Right, can we fight? Stop. Oh, turn that shit off. I'm gonna drop kick you in the last week, buddy.
Kill these guys. Watch.
Oh
watch,
my gosh, the Anubis can't play the game.
Scylla's dead.
You have a taunt? I have the Wombo Slambo! Kill him! Group up! Don't run, Cryptic! Play it, just die for the kills!
Cryptic is in the next universe. I got him.
Oh my gosh, I'm just pressing left click. I'm just left clicking. Oh, eat this, eat it! What are you doing?
I'm trying.
You were on the wrong side for a second there, Buckaroo. You miss. You gave fucking Shmeem kills. No, Shmeem, no.
Go
Shmeem. No. Yeah, baby. Fire, dude.
Can we
I could have got a fucking quadra there, easy.
Yeah.
Do I have more shoes other than the ones on the shelves? I do.
Had more kills.
I've got like 25 pairs on my left under my TV, and then I have shoes upstairs. I don't want to like do anything with PlayStation. I'll wait for those games to go on PC if I want to play them.
I almost out damaged our ADC.
Pain. We had an ADC. Goodness gracious, Shmeepo with the bottom damage. Shocker.